Okay, I tracked the doc to that radio tower on the hill. But the slums between here and there are infested with snaggletooth fucks and enough patrolling insurgents that those mutated things are out hunting.
Wait, what kind of mutated things we talking about?
I'll stick to the roofs, give you some eyes from above. Good luck.
That thing's the nuclear engine from the Flores, right?
That's the reason half this city is an irradiated ruin.
Let me guess, the anomaly?
Boom, no more energy.
Don't tell me you still had people in cry.
The ECA had a choice. Let them die or wake them up all at once to an unfinished city without food or water. The slums you're looking at, that's where they got exiled to starve and die.
Your insurgents call themselves exiles.
You're quick.
Some kind of writing.
Young. It's like you're a walking memory.
So this was the first city. Looks like a ghost town. What happened here?
Some geniuses decided to wake up 500,000 people when we barely had enough food for ourselves and put them in a city built to house 50,000 people. You can imagine how well that went. People stuffed into boxes, starving to death, living in their own shit like some fucking slum, and no shelter from the fucking anomaly. Those storms only had to kill a few thousand before the riots started.
So the rioters destroyed this place.
No. What we did to stop the riots, that destroyed this place.
The place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out.
Thank you.
This shit is gonna take some getting used to. Nothing like you imagine. My generation, we lived our whole lives knowing Earth was over. We killed to survive, to earn our seat on the Floors.
We had a few happy memories, but they weren't much better than meals on death row. There's some notes here. some writing here. I see the radio tower. No sign of Zahidi.
They're probably keeping him in one of the buildings close to the tower. Judging by the number of insurgents heading your way, I'm guessing they know we're here.
Awfully quiet here.
Thank you. Get back! I'll kill him!
Calm down.
Not a step closer, I swear! I'll rip him open! Get back!
This man's gonna bleed out.
Who are you?
Shira Gutman sent me to find you. Thought you might want to see this.
That's a frequency. What the? Where did you get?
Jane! You're hurt!
It's nothing, Doc. Tell me the briefcase is safe.
No, the truck is gone. Wait, no, hold on. Hey, listen to me. I might be able to stop the bleeding, but you have to tell me where your people took my truck. I will save your life.
Promise?
Yes.
Old town, past river.
All right, Doc, move back.
Wait, no. I just gave this man my word.
Hold on, Jane. Hold on. Just stay with me, okay, Jane? You stay with me. Damn it. Go, Outrider. Go!
The cable car will take you down to the slums. It's the quickest route to the river. The truck should be on...